being successful out on the field or on the court or out in the ring, you know, it transfers over to academics too. It makes me work harder just because I know how much dedication it takes to be good out on the sports field, and I transfer that over to being good in the classroom. And I know that if I want to succeed personally, I need to be successful both on the field and in the classroom.
She's a three-sport athlete, but even that doesn't begin to scratch the surface of Aubrey Boulware's personal endeavors. When she's not playing softball, basketball, or track and field, the Clark County senior serves as president of the National Honor Society, vice president of both student council and FFA, and drum major of the Marching Indian Band. And Boulware's busy schedule only drives her in the classroom, where she sports a 4.0 GPA, good for second in her class.
And I've always been pretty good at handling everything, and I like to be on the go. I like to be busy. I like to be involved. And I think mostly just having a good support system and having people who will support me through everything and be there to help me whenever I need it, honestly, is what has helped me juggle everything that I'm involved with.
And Aubrey has been successful in nearly every avenue she's participated in. Boulware is a two-time sectional qualifier on the track and field circuit and was twice named Academic All-State in softball. But arguably her biggest accomplishment was her role as the only junior starter on the Lady Indians basketball squad that made it to last year's Final Four.
I think having that senior leadership that we had last year made it more special just because we were all so close as a team on the basketball court. And just being able to see them succeed, even though it might not have been my senior year, seeing them succeed in their senior year was still really important to me, so I was glad to be a part of that.
Thanks to her accomplishments in and out of the classroom, Aubrey plans to attend the University of Missouri and major in biochemistry before going to med school, an ambitious aspiration she got thanks to a personal affliction.
When I was younger, in middle school actually, they thought I had a heart murmur. And so obviously I went through a bunch of testing to see how that was. And that was really cool hearing all the doctors saying this new information. And I was like, wow, I'd really like to learn more about that. And it turned out I'm fine. I mean, I have a slight heart murmur. But the fact that I could do that as a career was super interesting to me. And then getting into high school, taking anatomy classes, and even working in sports and seeing like how the body works and how it functions is so fascinating to me. And I really want to do that as a career. I love to help people. I like knowing that what I do can make other people's lives better, knowing that I can just help them with their day, make them put a smile on their face, and knowing that I made an impact on somebody else.